lemon rice. It is a simple and delicious South Indian dish you can easily put together when in a hurry. Let's take a look at the ingredients. 1.5 tablespoon lemon juice, 2.5 cups of cooked rice, 1 tablespoon oil, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon split black lentils, 1 teaspoon split Bengal gram, 1/4 cup peanuts, 1 cup cashew nuts halved, 5 to 6 curry leaves, 2 whole dry Kashmiri red chilies broken into pieces, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt to taste. Let's get cooking. Heat the oil in a pan. Then add mustard seeds and let them splutter. To this, add split black lentils, split Bengal gram, cashew nuts, peanuts. Then add red chilies, curry leaves, and sauté on a medium flame for 30 seconds. Add turmeric powder and rice. Mix well and cook on a medium flame for 1 to 2 minutes. Keep stirring occasionally. Now add lemon juice and salt as per taste. Mix well and cook on a medium flame for 1 to 2 minutes. South Indian styled lemon rice is ready to serve.